10. Thank God for the rain, which has helped wash away the garbage and the trash off the sidewalks. I'm working long hours now, 6 days a week, sometimes 7 days a week. It's a long hustle, but it keeps me real busy. I can dig in $350 a week. Sometimes more when I raise the prices. Sometimes more when I'm on speed. Sometimes less when I'm not careful. Each night when I return the car, I have to clean the cheese off the back seat. Some nights I clean off the sauce. Can I talk to you, Minute Lizard?
Wizard. Yeah, let's go look in the car.
Hi, Travis.
That's Sandy.
Sandy. So what do you want to talk about?
You've been in this business a long time, right?
Yeah, that's why they call me Wizard.
You ever feel like going out and doing something different?
Something like what?
I don't know. This town's like a large pizza, just waiting for the anchovies to be picked off.
I think you've got it rough, man. You think you've got it rough? I'm going to tell you something. I'll tell you who's got it rough. See those guys over there? Pizza delivery men, every one of them. Look at Carl, Bib, Gene, Scooter, and Winslow. He's had three lobotomies and he never shuts up. And you think you've got it rough?
Yeah, maybe you're right. This town's full of nothing but low-life scum and vermin.
You know, Travis, a man gets a job, that job becomes what he is. I've been a pizza driver for 17 years. 17 years and I still don't own my own pizza joint. You know why? Because I don't want to. You know what I'm saying?
No.
After you've been in this business a while, you start to hate people. I know, I've seen it all. You've got to trust people. You've got to have compassion and emotion for people. Otherwise, you're no better than the rest of them down in the gutter. You know what I'm saying?
How can you say that? This town's full of nothing but muggers, pimps, rapists, junkies, and hookers.
Nobody's perfect. You just have to learn to trust more people. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Maybe you're right.
Sure I'm right. But it's always right.
Fun Brigaders, this is Sheriff John. And
you sure this is all right, Blizzard?
Wizard.
Whatever.
Yeah, I see.
Is that you, Gizzard?
Wizard, yeah. This here is easy, Andy. The guy I was telling you about. I'll be waiting out in the hall when you're finished, all right?
Thanks a lot, Wizard.
Lizard.
What's up, Travis? I understand you're interested in some hardware. got what you need. I've here 10 boxes. These boxes are of exceptional quality, 8 inches by 8 inches. Here are the medium sizers, made of 60-weight cardboard, lightweight, but durable and long-lasting.
Anything larger?
This is the largest I've got. Hold a pizza large enough to stop a family of 10. Use these in Africa to feed the elephants. I could sell these to a jungle bunny and get a good price for them. I prefer to deal with high-class scum like you.
Got any 44s?
Sure, I got one. This one's a real honey. Look at that, is that nice? For your purposes, however, I suggest a 38 snub. You go on hammer nails it all day, just look at a straight slice every time. You even like the 22. Lightweight, small, easy concealment.
How much for the cutters?
$3.50 for the small, $4.50 for the medium, $5.25 for the large.
How much for the boxes?
$3.50 for the small, $4.50 for the medium, $5.25 for the large.
Prices really vary.
Only a jackass would carry this one around without a cover. Tell you what, I'll sell you a cover for $20. This is handcrafted in Mexico. What about some straws? You want some straws with that?
June 8th. The days move on with regularity. From now on, it will be total organization. I gotta get in shape. Every muscle must be tight. I go all over. I deliver to the Bronx, Brooklyn. I deliver to Los Angeles. I don't care. They'll make no difference to me. The idea had been growing in my brain for some time. True force.